Just like a firefighter between two police officers when we're getting this close to guns and hoses, right? Equal time here. Chief Belmont from the county, Lieutenant Colonel O'Toole from the city. Thank you so much for joining us. And what a great event. I mean, are you amazed at just the support this community shows for Backstoppers and Guns and Hoses?
Every year, I mean, the community comes out. Of course, it's the night before Thanksgiving. What a perfect night to have it. And for the community to come out and support Guns and Hoses, which ultimately supports the Backstoppers. And it's a great night. The police come out, and we give the firefighters a boxing lesson, and we raise money for Backstoppers, and that's the most important thing.
And it sold out the last 2 years. Always a great event. The public, we were talking earlier, the public support for Backstoppers in this city is just unmatched.
You circle Guns and Hoses on your calendar, right? And as Colonel O'Toole talked about, it's for the Backstoppers. But at the same time, what a fun night, right? You get out there, you watch the cops fight the firefighters, you know, who wins, who cares sometimes, right, because it's for Backstoppers. We kind of do care, and we're doing okay right now as far as our run with the firefighters, and we'd like to keep that up. But listen, anybody that wants to come out to Backstoppers to have a really good time, watch firefighters and cops fight for a great cause, we'd love to have them.
You can call the call center right now, 782-2222, to get your tickets. We've got folks answering the calls. It's sold out the last 2 years. You want to get your tickets early. And it is the largest boxing event in the country, of any boxing event. That's pretty cool.
Everybody's a winner.
Everybody's, including me today?
You might be a winner. We'll see.
We're about to find out. We've got are there 911 rounds? Or is she thinking I need 911 for what I'm about to do?
You might need 911. That's a steep ladder.
I'm climbing up the ladder. This is how I'm moving up in this business. I'm going to try to, here we go, 109 feet. One small step for man, one big challenge for me, I'm going to tell you that. So here we go, guys. Going to try to make it all the way to the top. So far, so good. They said don't look at the clouds. Just one step at a time. Oh, that's a good step. Hurts, look at me, look how high I am. Those cars are looking really small.
Use Keep the going, legs. Timmy. You're halfway there.
Oh, I'm going to get sick. I can't watch this.
Firefighter Timmy getting all the credit for this. Tim's wearing his uniform there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, if he looks down, it's all over.
Oh. Tim, do you feel sick? He's not talking.
Ah, look down.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, don't look down, Tim. Keep going. Just a few more steps.
Oh, no.
He's gonna get up there near the top and start squirting.
I'm over traffic!
Keep going, we're almost out of time. This is only a 2-hour program.
I'm trying, Perks!
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, how high are you, Tim?
I'm the king of the world!
Yes.
I can't literally go. Shut up.
He did it, Lisa.
You
gotta give him credit for that.
Woo!
And it's all for